Just making sure everything's working here. I'm seeing some weirdness going on here, so just bear with me. Okay, I'm gonna give it just a moment here. Just in case we crash or something. I think we're alright, though. Team 4, let's go. Alright, I think we should be okay. Famous last words. It's been a little bit. I just gotta get used to these controls here. Make sure we're all good. Pretty set to go in terms of moving onward with the main plot. It looked like the camera was just gonna zoom in on that guy for a while there. We are not healed up. Okay. I love the sound design of this game so far. It's pretty good. One down here, right? Yeah. Ah. I'll get the right character here in just a moment. I think there's another enemy here. Yeah. Oh, that's something. Okay. If I'm losing out on EXP, then I might take that one badge off. Defeat any weak enemies and enemies. I think I'm gonna take that off. I'm connected to the stream chat. I'm just making sure everything's working okay. No, leave me alone. Yeah, if I'm losing EXP from just doing the enemy stuff, then, yeah, I think it was good to take that thing off. So we never left this room. So good. Does a crystal berry. Oh, is that a metal? Oh, I see it. It's in the, okay. A thing. Anyway, moving forward. Okay. You can actually freeze enemies, that's pretty cool. I bet that would lead to some puzzle stuff. I kind of want to go with medals. It looks like I wasn't gonna make some of those jumps. Looks like it was something down there. It looks like I'm not gonna make those jumps. Seem like it might be actually a pretty decent spot for berry grinding. He's gonna be whatchamacallit. There's a way I can just skip my turn, isn't there? Like me a good berry, I suppose. I don't know. Kind of like strawberries, but strawberries are a berry, right? So. Okay.
fair enough, fair enough.
Really didn't, like, get any items for curing other than TP. Can I look at, skills the characters have? Dang it. I'll get it eventually. I completely messed that up. I don't know if that counted. Oh no, it did count. Cool. This time we're gonna go for health. I'm guessing there's something we can do with these rocks later then. Thank you. revives an ally with 7 HP. Wielding, let's go. All right, so we got our fast travel here. Little things too, I noticed. Just gonna head back to the palace for right now. Oh, there's a door too. Now let's go back to the palace. Going on. Oh, cool, really? Maybe in the area near the tunnel in the Ant Kingdom. Big price. To the party, okay, I'll take that. Cool, excuse me. Wait, wasn't that the exact same thing? Oh, you can speed this up. I didn't know that. It's pretty funny. Fair enough.
Meet me in the area near the tunnel to the Egg Kingdom. It must be that one guy. Oh, I didn't go visit again, did I? Okay, so I can run away. God dang! Oh, I was not paying attention. Whoops. Okay, fair enough. There it goes. Okay. I'm gonna try to scale again. Now that I know what's coming up. Okay. Simple enough. Now we know there's a rare enemy around here. God, you hit hard. Interesting. Maybe I have to go back a long way then? That's fine, I need to go to the hotel anyway. It's gonna be a bit of a shorter stream than I normally do on Sundays, just simply because I'm a little bit on the tired side, admittedly. Would not mind checking out speedrunning this game after viewing a playthrough of it myself. I don't want to spoil myself too much with this game. I actually have no, like, other than knowing this game existed, I actually don't know too much going into it. we gotta go back the long way. I mean, I could get a good word the other way. It might have been just me, but oh well. Wait, we call one of these? Huh. Maybe we'll come across another one. Oh. Yeah, if I could grab her a little bit of EXP off these guys, then I'll take it. Only one. I mean, that's better than zero, to be fair. And I do get berries from it, it looks like. Toss it in or make it a recipe out of it. There's a little bit of leeway to that. Yes, cool. Okay then. Yeah, you can't block it. I don't think I can block it yet. Dang it. Sorry if there was an echo there for a bit. Might have been hearing the volume of the TV itself here. Okay, so they get their turn. Okay, that's it, that's it. Increase damage block with the super block on 1. Okay, so that's character specific. Should be able to get a badge now. Oh, leave me alone. Just want to be normal. Okay, I heard the switch. Yeah, okay. So, the thing with sleep in this game was that you do gain health back when you sleep, if I'm not mistaken. Still gotta do this. So. Or was there? Nah, it's alright. Full heal, so that's good. Let's do health again. Alright, it was down here. Right. two appear who have messed up. So let's not do that again. This is the guy that had rare encounter. Yellows heal your health. Got it. So does that mean, would the enemies respawn now? Yeah, let's see if we can try to get this guy again. Thank you. I think it is like Paper Mario, where if you just go like two or three screens away, they respawn. I think that's how it works. Do one more try. Well, one more turn.
Very nice.
Thank you. It's gotta be doing something. I'm so proud. Okay, it's, it seems like it's the same kind of thing. I'm probably gonna go back to the ant town to see if there's any unique badges to get. Yeah, let's go see what other badges we can buy. But first things first, let's do another encounter here. Hit by that guy is probably not the worst thing in the world, actually. Oh, right, this guy. Let's check out the bank, I guess. Yeah, we already did that. guess we'll go do the festival, and then after that, probably gonna be a session right there. Definitely really enjoying my time with this game so far. We had though. And living the dream. I love this team's dynamic. It's pretty good. I guess I gotta just keep doing this then? Okay, so that's a requirement. Give it a shot here. Mini games. I like the little red arrow that popped up. That's pretty fun. I need to get 15. Thank you.
Holy crap.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay. How do we do this? has to eat as fast as possible. Okay. Okay, cool, cool. That wasn't too bad. There must be some kind of pop. Oh wait, you could combine that with that. I gotta say first. Because it sounds like there's some kind of competition, too. Of course. got items. So, let's see. Yeah, I'm kind of hoping I didn't miss out on a boss fight already. It wouldn't let me scan the giant spider. Jump. Something's definitely there. Ah, leave me alone. Yeah, I don't think I can do this. But something's definitely down there. Alright, but we're gonna call it a session here. It's pretty fun. Looking forward to playing this in the near future. Tomorrow or tonight, however you want to look at it. I'm gonna be doing Super Robot Wars though. Just trying to put a good dent into what's left of it. And I wanna thank everybody who came out, checked out the stream even just for a little bit. I want to thank anybody who checks out the replays on YouTube later on. Thank you very much. But, yeah. Very much looking forward to more Bug Fables. But until then, take it easy, everybody.